There is no life I know to compare with pure imagination. Living there, you'll be free if you truly wish to be.
Yes. Yes. Let's go. Put them up in the air like, yeah, the intermission here, so let's get clear.
As I get up from here, man, I'm going to the studio, working on intermission 1.5. That's one goal. And then the second goal is I'm about to start getting my clothing line. Rubber band boy clothing line, man. It's gonna be something positive, man. And like I said earlier, you know what I'm saying, if rap doesn't work out, like I said, I'm trying to get into my own business and own some things and you know, make some money for me and my family. So I'm working on 1.5, you know, and I'm working on trying to build this clothing line up, you know. And I mean, that's to put my name out there and enhance the company and enhance myself, you know.
Yeah. I am the ruler, sitting on the game, I'm a party pooper. That's what it is, baby. All day. Let's get it.
So if I had something, you know, if I could do anything with anybody famous, it, like I said, it had to be Chameleonaire. It's always going to be Chameleonaire if you ask me about, you know, who's my inspirational person, who do I look up to, who, you know, who would you compare yourself with? Chameleonaire. I would do whatever it takes with Chameleonaire. Like I said, I mean, and why? Because the man is awesome. You know, he's great at what he does. And he's a veteran in the game, and you, like I said, I just don't look up to him as a rapper. I look up to him as a man, because he's doing everything that a responsible man should do. You know, he's not out here like the rest of these rappers who dropping N bombs, who saying, you know, cuss words in their lyrics, who's saying it's okay to smoke weed, who's saying it's okay to go shoot Rob. Who's saying it's okay to live a thug life, because it's not okay. You know what I'm saying? I'll be the first person to tell you that I am not a thug. You know, I'll be the first person to tell you that I've never sold dope in my life. No, I'm not a square. No. You know what I'm saying? No, I'm not this, and no, I'm not that. If you want to call me anything, call me Eric Tyler. That's my official name, Eric Tyler. Call me Eric Tyler before you call me E-Dub, because that's, you know, that's what I want. I want people to look at me as a role model. If I ever make it in the music industry, I want to be a role model. I want to have music where everyone can listen to. I want to have music where I can take it to, you know what I'm saying, elderly, and I can take it to the young, and I can take it to the white crowd, and I can take it to the black crowd, and everybody will feel, you know, they won't feel disrespected. They won't feel like they can't listen to it. Or they won't feel that they can't bump it in their car when they got their kids in the car. And they can say, you know, the white kids can listen to it because it is not dropping N-bombs. And it's okay to say the N-bomb. It's not, you know what I'm saying? That's the difference. And that's the same level that Chameleonaire is on. I think we would vibe together and we would be able to accomplish anything, you know what I'm saying? Because I feel we have the same mind frame. Again, you know, I'm not a thug. I don't do this. I got two full-time jobs. You know what I'm saying? I go home with my kid, you know, and my family. I work before I'm a rapper. You know, I do this. I have to take care of, you know, what a man take care of, you know, a responsible man before I'm a rapper. And that's the level that Chameleonaire is on. Yeah, he a cold rapper, you know. He does his thing, and that's why I would mess with him all day long, you know, with no problem.
You know, that's what I had to do, baby, you know what I'm saying? Showing the O&E what it is all day, baby. That's right, man. You already know the name. Yeah.
On the intermission right here, guys, I got a bunch of artists on my mixtape. I got Trans, King James, Ill Child, Leprechaun, Face the Butcher. I got a lot of folks on my mixtape, you know, Wise Guys, shout out to the boys. I got a lot of people that I work with on my first mixtape, you know what I'm saying? All the Omaha stars, you know what I'm saying? Everybody know, you know what I'm saying? I mess with them, you know what I'm saying? I done mess with them, I done, you know, they know who I am, so I'm not just anybody out here that's trying to make some music. You know what I'm saying? I do got some definition to my name. I do got some definition to myself. And a lot of, you know, a lot of artists know me. So you can put my name in a bunch of these rappers, you know, that's out here that, you know, all the ladies love and, you know, all the dudes jam and whatever, you know what I'm saying? I'm in that category too, definitely. So I've worked with a lot of artists, King James especially, and Trans. They're my dudes right there, you know what I'm saying? Shouts out to both of you dudes, for sure, man. But yeah, they got their own, you know, everybody has their own style of rap, you know. But, you know, I work with all those guys, and they're a great team, man. Great bunch of guys, man. I'll do it anytime with them. So, yo, child, what up, baby?
Cause I chase that cheese, stunt hard. I do it everywhere that I go. And everywhere that I go, I got money to blow. Hey.
A lot of rappers I want to work with, you know, it's so many. You know, I never thought that it was so many rappers here in Omaha by itself. I swear to God. Before I started rapping in 2008, you know, 2009, 2008, it was like, you know, I didn't, you know, it wasn't like, oh, well, he a rapper, he a rapper, she a rapper, he a rapper, you know what I'm saying? It was just, I was just a regular person working 9 to 5 just like everybody else. And I didn't know too many rappers. I never heard of any rappers. I heard of, you know, like Toop and all those cats, you know what I'm saying? And I forget my boy name, my bad dog, but, you know, I didn't know too many rappers, but then I hop in the game, and I'm doing these shows, and then every time I turn around, I'm a rapper too. I rap, I got this, and I'm like, damn. You know, and out of all the people that I've met and I've heard, rappers that I do want to mess with, and you know what I'm saying, maybe do a track with is Rawa. I would love to do a track with Ace. I would love to do a track with KG Kimbo. I love to do a track with Ghost. That's my boy right there. We spent some notary history together. I think that's about it, man. Bo Hustle Holly, what's up, G boy? King Cliff, you know what I'm saying? That's my boy. Easy. So I got Young Hog on the mixtape too, y'all. Don't forget about that, man. You know what I'm saying? Do a lot of things, man. It's just a select few, man, you know, but I'm just trying to venture out on my own, man. But those are definitely like the top 5 rappers I mess with. Fonz, of course, you know what I'm saying? That's my boy, definitely. Whatever for that man right there. So Fonz, Ghost, Aso, Bo Hustleholic, KG Kimbo, you know.
I 17 years old, dead broke in the game, trying to get my money up, so I push that cocaine, trying to clock
L-402.
The big bucks,
mixed it in with G12. This is the actually first location I came after my mixtape drop, and I came in here and put my mixtapes up for sale. And I love L-402 because this is actually the only place in Omaha that I know that represents and holds it down for Omaha and local artists. And you know, it's a place where you can come and go, okay, this is where I know where my music is gonna be at. This is where I know where I'll, you know, if nobody else reps me in Omaha, nobody, it'll be here at L-402. And that's what I love about it. And I wasn't put on with L-402. I actually had to come out, came by and just seen it, and I was like, what's this about? And when I came in here, man, I was just stunned. And you know, I've been coming here ever since, and I love the atmosphere, and I just love what the shop does and what the owner does. So it's definitely a positive thing here in Omaha, and we just need more support, man. And a lot of we need more support, guys, you know, when it comes to something local, definitely. Because it's like I said, this is home for us, you know, this is home for me, you know what I'm saying? If you can't afford, you know, stuff, you can't afford to put your music out there like you want to, then definitely do it.
Yeah.
Best believe I'm coming back.
Got rich, went broke, and got rich again on that same shit again. All I ever do is stunt.
By the end of 2012, you guys should be expecting Intermission 1.5. And my clothing line to start, definitely. We're gonna say definitely. And yeah, that's pretty much it, man. You know, I'm trying to take it, you know, I'm trying to move as fast as I can, but then, you know, like I said, man, I'm a family man. I got responsibilities before rap, so I'm definitely trying to give you guys what I can do. And, you know, whatever music that I drop and whatever I do is always going to be good. So don't worry, Omar, I got your back. Alrighty. So, you know what I'm saying? If you want to hit me up, man, hit me up. 402-212-9173. That's my number. You can always hit me up. I'm available anytime. Talk to me. Let me know what's on your mind. I answer my phone. If you can't leave a voicemail, I'll get back at you. Also, hit me up, EWTV 402. That's YouTube place, you know what I'm saying? Hit me up. Hit me on Facebook, EW Omaha. You know what I'm saying? There's a music page there too. Definitely, man, I'm everywhere. So definitely hit me up.
Yes, E-Dub, why you kill him like
this
that?
Was, good I got him hooked, got him feeling coming band, right boy. Back. ENT, you know, we definitely making moves around here. Shouts out to my family, man. Definitely my mom and dad, my sister, everybody, you know what I'm saying, supporting me throughout the system. Fonz, big shout out, man. Definitely put me in there, put me in the game, and changed a whole bunch of stuff for my whole life. You know, to my baby girl, Aris, I love you, daddy, love you, man, daddy out here hustling for you, for my fiance, Michelle, love you, baby, you know what I'm saying, we doing it, and you know, just, you know, shouts out to the whole Omaha, man, I'm gonna hold you down, man, you know, best believe, I mean, I'm gonna give you my all, you know, if y'all see me not here no more, I mean, I made it big, and I'm gonna still put us on the map, and I'm gonna still do things, you know, for the city. You know, it's your boy E-Dub, man. You know, mixtape hustler, mixtape ruler. You know what I'm saying? I got it, man. I got it on my, you know what I'm saying? So, definitely check me out, man. Intermission 1.5 coming soon, baby.
Why are you trying to change your life? You see, forget about the strikes.
What you thought you could got?
Let's do it.
Go.
And untouchable is how I fucking feel.
Top 10, that's it behind me. I'm definitely about to get on the board soon. You know what I'm saying? Don't look at it like, oh, he ain't doing nothing. Because I'm in there. You know what I'm saying? Believe it. This the top 10 board, man, is something positive, I think. You know, it definitely helps, you know, helps motivate yourself. You know, when you come in here and you say, oh, okay, well, my mixtape or my album is being sold, it's getting sold, that means I'm starting to get fans, I'm starting to get supporters. So it's definitely positive. It's something good to look at and give you a reminder that, hey, man, keep doing your thing, because it is people that's out here listening, man, and there's people out here that will support, you know, even though you don't, like me, myself, you know, I don't think that a lot of people here support me, but, you know, once I see that, you know, just knowing that people is out there supporting, man, you know what I'm saying, you inspired and you keep moving and you keep motivated, you know, that's something definitely that L402 put together, and I'm excited about that. I love looking at that just to see, you know, what's going on in the city of Omaha, but, I mean, as far as rappers and
Ladies and gentlemen. Boys and girls, the chocolate room.
If you want to view paradise, simply look around and view it. Anything you want to do it, want to change the world, there's nothing to it.
Just put your mind to it. Energy, imagination, you know you can do it. You can have anything you want, just push it. Push it, push it, push it, push it. You can do anything, just put your mind to it. Energy, imagination, you know you can do it. You can have anything you want, just push it. Push it, push it, push it. Growing up, I seen a lot of things. Didn't have Christmas in the morning with the family. Fucking sad. In the school, same situation. Fucking mad. Tried to fit in where I could, but I couldn't. What a drag.